I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising here with me is Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
For the manager, it's a stern test, to say the least, a barometer of his team's progress.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
Kick-off imminent. This rain shouldn't dampen expectations, though. We're now all set. Lavezzi. Nunez. Thiago Motta. Menez! Solid defence in the box. Fernando Torres. Got a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? Keeper is well aware of the threat he poses from free kicks. Just needed to keep it down.
Well, I think that shows their intent. The first shot of the game, and in the first 5 minutes.
Ibrahimovic. Having the ball there. Back up. Percy. There's the ground, but the referee says play on. Lavezzi. Poor challenge. Free kick given. He surrenders possession. Villa. Van Persie. Could have lost it there. Surely he could put it away. And a cross. And it's taken with some style. What a good start. An early goal, always very welcome.
That really is such a handful for any defence. It's just impossible to stop and score.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick.
Thiago Motta. Maxwell. Two players waiting. Referee says fair challenge. Aliyev. Baka. They've switched it well. Calls for a foul, but no whistle. He needs support. Corner. To the target in the centre. He's pulled it wide.
Well, he knows more than anyone what a great chance from close range. And that header really should have been in the net.
Nunez. Thiago Motta. No, not getting through there. Fernando Torres. Oh, good work to get possession. Into the box. It went over the goal line, so goal kick here. Baka. Went down, but no whistle.
ball there. Fernando Torres. The ball back in possession now. Ibrahimovic. Surely! Ibrahimovic puts it away. He scored. They started dreadfully, but they got themselves right back into the match with that strike.
He's so deadly and accurate with that right foot. Great goal.
A full-blooded roar goes up. That's probably woken everyone in the neighbourhood. Fabregas, Ekoko, that will be a throw-in. Thiago Motta. 15 minutes into the first half. Ball in, headed clearance, Thiago Motta, safely in his gloves, Fernando Torres, Ekoko, Cesc Fabregas, Aliyev, Dimba, and the return ball, safely delivered, Dimba. Aliyev, Natali, Cesc Fabregas, challenge poor, foul call, Van Persie, oh, that was closer to the corner flag. Bakker picked off the ball. Into the area. He surrenders possession. Jallet. Chanton. Lemetzi. Thiago Motta. Chanton. Inez. Maxwell in the penalty area. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. Has been dispossessed.
Chanton.
Nez. Bakker moving up the field, stretching the play. Only the keeper to beat. What a save. Oh, the goalkeeper should have done better. At least the defender was on hand. Ekoko. Inez. They've got the ball. Deliberate foul. Van Persie. No elevation on the shot and that won't worry the goalkeeper. Thiago Motta. They've taken the ball in a good attacking position. Well cleared. Knocks it in, across, and the chance accepted with some aplomb. He's done it. His movement off the ball was supreme, and he found the space to execute a straightforward finish.
just not a lot more you can say about a midfielder like that. His play is full of class, style and great goals.
Ibrahimovic. 15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Thiago Motta. That's the better of him. And Percy. Bakka. Oh, the ball's been stolen. Villa. Ekoko. Good opportunity for a cross here. Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
Well, that was a nice ball from the wing, but they failed to make the most of it.
Neat defending there.
Dimba.
Cesc Fabregas.
Dimba. Villa. They've got the ball.
Cesc Fabregas.
Plays a long ball forward. Fernando Torres. Inside the box now. Fernando Torres. It's clear. Lavezzi. Fernando Torres. Didn't get the ball away.
And he shoots from there. A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner.
It's across the face of goal.
Chanton.
They won possession. No, not getting through there.
Only one goal in it here then, with the half-time break only 5 minutes away. Maxwell. Free kick conceded in a promising position here.
It swung into the middle. Lavezzi.
He surrenders possession. The ball still with them here.
Cesc Fabregas.
Van Persie.
Fernando Torres.
Lavezzi. Ibrahimovic. No, not this one. There will be one extra minute. Ibrahimovic.
This goes for a throw-in.
Thiago Motta cuts it back deep. chance to do some damage from out wide.
Looking for some open space.
The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
Well, despite the score, I think they've been lacking creatively. They haven't used the width of the pitch for me, and they've not really stretched the opposition at all. That's got to improve.
2-1 the scoreline. 3 goals to enjoy from the first half. Still chasing the game, no change there.
Van Persie.
Fernando Torres.
He wants to get a cross in from here. And a cross.
And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory.
He scuffed his clearance there.
Ibrahimovic. Lemetzi.
And back it goes from where it's just come.
Does really well to maintain possession.
He got a piece of that one. He's picked the ball off. Now there's an attack on. Fernando Torres.
And that just goes way off to the left of goal.
Well, that was worth the effort, but it could have gone anywhere.
Van Persie.
Fernando Torres. Well within his range.
Keeper makes the stop. The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner.
It's into the centre. It's over, and by some margin.
Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the 6-yard box.
Chantal.
Ibrahimovic.
Well, he scored before from that position, but this time it's not one of his better ones.
Fernando Torres. Ekoko.
There's a chance to get a cross in.
Van Persie
into the arms of the keeper.
Galle.
An interception.
Guendouzi. Thiago Motta. Nunes.
Oh, a vital tackle.
Thiago Motta.
Chanton.
Ravetti.
Good opportunity for a cross here. Surely he could put it away. They've done it. At last, they found the goal to square things up.
It just makes it look so easy. He's such a threat up front and worth his place in any team.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat trick.
Fabregas,
Van Persie, Fernando Torres, denied by a last-ditch tackle,
restarts with a throw-in. Cesc Fabregas,
now seeking to get that ball in, here's a cross. Last half hour of the game. He surrenders possession.
Thiago Motta
now wins possession. Surely he can't miss from here. And he makes absolutely no mistake. It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was, didn't even have to look up, and got enough behind the shot to beat the keeper.
Well, would you believe that? They're barely back in the game, but straight away they're behind. Just lost concentration.
Fernando Torres. The keeper holds it.
Tierney.
Chanton.
Oh, he's lost it.
Cesc Fabregas.
Villa. Solid clearance, snuffs out the danger. Fernando Torres. And he hits it in towards the middle. Still their ball. They still have it. No, couldn't quite keep it.
Chanton.
Ibrahimovic. They've got the ball. The ball stolen at the last. Nicely getting hold of the ball.
Natali. Cesc Fabregas. Calmly done. Back it goes.
Taking a deflection. It's over. Too high.
It wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
Bakker. Thiago Motta.
Tierney.
Nunez. Thiago Motta.
Chanton.
And on he goes. And the chance accepted with some aplomb. That makes it level here, and there's still plenty of time for them to look for the winner.
You just knew from the moment the left his foot that it was always heading for the left-hand corner. That was some finish.
Fabregas.
Thiago Motta. Oh, maybe a chance here. A free kick in a promising area. Can they make him count? A cross in. Oh, he threw that opportunity away.
That should have been the winning goal for me. He'll be kicking himself that he missed that one.
And Percy. Can he find a finish? Oh, should have been in the back of the net, but he pulled it.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Thiago Motta. Wins the ball, could have lost it there. Bakker. There's a chance to get a cross in. And he sends it in. Van Persie. And it's a really well-taken goal. It is in. Oh, he steadied himself. He looked around. He took the applause of the crowd. And then he finished them off.
It's always a dangerous time just after the score, and they fell into that trap then.
He's got his second, and this is rapidly becoming a personal duel between him and the keeper.
Quarter of an hour. And Percy.
No, couldn't hold on to it.
Jale. Lavezzi. Wins possession. Jale. Ball stolen at the last. Bakker. Really neat defending there. There was just no way past. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Into the box. Well, he's hit better shots than that in this time, I'm sure. Jale. No way through. Bakker. And he belts it. A fumble by the goalkeeper,
but the defender alert to any danger.
In the box. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly, and it's gone behind for a corner. Drives it to the middle. Oh, that's a vital block. It's in. And that could be the goal that clinches victory.
It just went right down the middle, but the keeper couldn't deal with it.
He's grabbed his second, and the defence just doesn't seem to know how to deal with him. Thiago Motta.
Oh, easily cut out.
Jale.
Secure in possession. Foul there, free kick given.
It's their second change of the game.
You know, he's put in such a decent shift and he looks as if he's run himself into the ground.
Dimba. He still has it. Fernando Torres.
That's been intercepted.
Well cleared. Crucial interception too.
Dimba. Cesc Fabregas.
Slid out wide. Inside the box now.
Oh, a vital tackle.
Ibrahimovic.
Wins possession.
Only 1 minute to be added. Could have lost it there.
Jale. Alex.
Well, they're treating possession cheaply. That's good tackling. And it's a platform for an attack.
Right in the box.
Defence will have to be on its toes with this throw.
Three waiting for that cross.
The final whistle goes.
An exhilarating performance by them today. Their manager will be more than happy as they emerge as such worthy winners.
It was all on view out there in this game for me. If the levels of passion and pride are high enough, sometimes those qualities alone can deliver a success.
So before we leave the stadium, there's just time for me to say my thanks to Jim for his analysis and to wish you a very good evening.
Kita kobarkan semangat bangsa, raih prestasi menjadi juara.